July 22nd was our first recruit night for 5 months due to COVID-19 restrictions. 15 new members joined on the night. We have now recommenced our ashes scattering services. Here is some footage of an ashes scattering service today. The service was conducted by our chaplain Sue Clark, and Hector looked after the guests on the back deck. And the helmsperson was Rosemary.